Hey everyone, BRS Reviews back again. And we're going to be playing some Starsand. I have not played this game before. It's supposed to be a survival game. So we'll see what it's like here. Let's just start out on easy. Just so I can find out how to play this. Custom's fine. Let's try. Definitely need to turn that down.
While running the desert marathon on the fourth day, you get caught in a sudden sandstorm right in between two checkpoints. Following the track becomes impossible, and you soon get lost in a cloud of dust and sand. Blinded by the wind, breathing with difficulty, the sun setting in a direction you can't tell, you start wondering if you'll make it alive. If you'll survive the desert.
Thank you, text-to-speech, Anna. Hey, this looks kind of like the snowstorm I had to drive home in. This place. Okay. Somebody hit me from behind. There we go. It's time to get into your inventory, okay? Now what? Equip the water bottle and the hot bar? Use the crafting panel. A crude knife. Have you under weapons or tools? Under tools. You need two stones. We'll see. And how about no stones? Eat them. Tastes like chicken. Or better yet.
Tastes like chicken.
Is there any stones around here? A crude knife with no stones. Is this a stone finally? There we go. That was under tools, right? Craft. Alright. Put down a yucca plant. Alright. dismantle it. And you get your two stones back, huh? How do we do cordage stems? Did it say it needed two? Yep. And there we go. Now what? Put down a palm tree. Way the hell out there. And how do you do that? Okay. Do you drop them to do that? Cut a log into sticks. Okay, well, we're gonna have to drop one. Find water. Well, I'm guessing there's water down here. Vast area of sand with nothing. Kind of a weird jogging motion with the axe. Not realistic at all. That's more realistic than the running. Looks kind of weird. Hey, look, I found water. Find any creatures. Said to hold R. There we go. All right. Craft a pickaxe and use it on a deposit. Okay. Let's do C. Tools, pickaxe. I need stone and cordage, which we're gonna have to probably. Can I use stems for that? C for crafting. Yeah, we did. Alright. That means we're able to throw down more of those leaves. To get some more cordage. Gotta get the stems, and then do cordage. Damn, I'm so used to pressing tab. Alright, we're gonna craft one of these. Alright. We needed a pickaxe. We also gotta find two stone. There we go. Alright, let's make the pickaxe. And again, I press tab. Gotta press C. Learn 2 degrees. That's a hell of a difference than what has been outside. Here, anyway. And what the hell is that floppy thing? A frog. Give me that. Frog pork chop. The way it's shaped anyway. Okay, so now we have the pickaxe. What is the deposit? This is just stone. That don't even work. Alright. So what deposit? Take that. And that. I don't know if there's a weight or encumbrance in this game. And it also looks like if you hit tab, you can go over to crafting instead of pressing C. So you can hit tab for that. Is this a deposit? Yeah, I guess it is. Thank you. Scorpions. You get poison or what? You get stung and have to go to the hospital. Kill. Loot, please. Alright. Whatever this is for. This is not somewhere you want to lose, so. This is great. But where's my map? I don't know what the hell that is. Where's my character at? That's gonna help me figure out where this water is. That's not me. Okay, whatever. I wanted to mark this area because it'd be great to come back to when I'm low on water. So, where should we go now? Craft desert balm. What the? A desert fruit. Yeah, those just come by anywhere. Trust that too much. Desert fruit looks kind of like watermelon. All right. So we do that here now. Craft. Well, can't use these as stems. That's nice. How do you know how sunburnt you are? I'm guessing by the little sun down there. You can climb a tree. And how do you do that? Huh. Okay. Inventory's full. Okay. What am I gonna do with this shit? So let's drop these on the ground. Okay. Crafting. Marker. Craft. Alright, we'll place this here. Pick these back up. If I go to map. Oh, it did mark it. Okay. How are you even gonna know where your character is? I don't want to do that though. Okay. I have to? There you go. Let's cook some meat on a campfire. Now I have to learn how to make a campfire. Sticks. Well, we got logs for sticks. Let's drop two of them. Chop them up. Yes. We're not chopping sticks. We're trying to chop this log. That's not a stick. There. That was a hassle. I guess sticks get in the way of your logs, so you can't drop them. Alright, so... Tab. Back to crafting. Where was that campfire at? There we go. A wooden bed. Storage box. Yeah, that'd be nice. Need 10 stems. Alright. So, place this. Need to open. Let's put some food in there. How do you split? Oh. It's fine. I'll leave it all in there. Takes a day and a half to cook your frog meat. Stop it. I'm wasting my wood. Let me guess. Eat the frog meat? It didn't ask me to, but there we go. Make a shelter. Is potentially dangerous if there's coconuts up there. Logs, and we need cordage. I remember how I said it needed. Your inventory's full. All right, well, we'll throw those on the ground. What else do I need? Just more cordage, huh? Okay. One more, which is gonna take away from my fronds, and then I won't be able to. Oh, you only need two. Okay. Well, there you go. Make it. That's because you gotta throw this on the ground again. Drop. Chop it up. Turn it into cordage. Okay, now we can build the shelter.
people in your shelter.
Alright, there we're done. Okay. So, I put that in my taskbar. I have enough room to pick this shit back up. Kinda wanna put my campfire. Select it. That's a little bit bigger than I thought it was. So, how about like that? I can save in here. How do you do that? To the bed? Oops. I see it somewhere. There we go. R to save. Game does not stop telling me what to do. Hammer. Get lots of cordage again. To cut down another tree. At least there's plenty of them. That is a weird background for this. But okay. Dates. All right, well, let's cut this down. Oops, I accidentally ate one. Logs. Damn it. I'm guessing your tools have no durability. Rotating and rotating. Wants a hammer. I was thinking about building a bed, but one more cordage, huh? I know I still got some more of those fronds, so let's drop some. My inventory's full again. We'll eat this. You know, I'm gonna craft this. I should have room though. There we go. Resumed. Huh. Okay, so You got a hammer now. We can open a building menu, okay. Oh my gosh. Where did my shelter go? There we go. Put in planks, huh? Oh, good, finally. I'm gonna have to have you tell me what to do every day. Yeah, there's some cloth. Gotta find hemp. Okay, well. What does it take to make a wall? Logs and frond. Got no logs left. If you drop these, can you chop them? Let's try to make a straw hat. See if it gives you any more sun protection. I have no cordage. So, let's go back and drop all three of those. Alright, get me out of this menu. Crafting, cordage. Gonna say it wouldn't let me add it. Okay. Need one more. So I guess we're chopping down some more trees. Because it won't let you chop this crap. Don't know why. What the hell's up with that? You get an empty coconut? Nice. I'll go down. So we're gonna take this down. Since there's another one over there. Got our cordage. Now if we go to equip, we can make this. And bam, there we go. Just in time for the sunlight. Let's just leave those logs. Protected from the sun. Seven to ten hunger. A hammer. Can I build one of these yet? The four fronds. And how many trees do you want me to kill? Pretty sure that should count. About yucca fruit, right? No yucca fruit on there. I'm going down here some more. I'll probably cut this one. Dang, it took a long time to break. Alright. There we go. Well, there's one wall. This game does have a good crafting thing, but it's pretty empty. I mean, is there places we can explore? Is there more enemies? Is scorpions the only thing that we're going to kill you, or is there other things? Need a frog steak. Roll. Okay, so leave the loot there, I guess. Eat these. This is even better than this. That's fine. Take this, put it up here. Okay, so what does it take to make the storage box? Lots of stems. And you know the best thing to get the stems from is the yucca plants, which happens to be over here. Go. That should do it. Crafting. Storage box. Can't craft because your inventory is full. Always full, man. All right. Storage box. And done. All right. Put this down here. Now, it's pretty big. Because my raw meat's in the way, I can't put it down the way I wanted it to. Alright, grab me that. That's it, 8 spaces. Kinda lame, man. It's only 65 degrees out in the desert. It's not too bad. So that took logs and something else to make that foundation. Yeah. Put it there. Like that. Wooden planks, that's right. I only wanted 2, but I wouldn't go. Alright, now will you make it? There we go. Check that out. Alright. Get a little bit bigger foundation here. I doubt this is going to protect very much, though. So. Got storage box made, extra foundation. Gonna make some walls. It takes a lot of trees to do this. There's a lot of crafting, but oh look, there's a backpack. keep pressing tab again. Sorry, guys. Leather, cordage, and sticks. Well, where am I going to get leather? What did I do with my steaks? Left them in the storage. Put that on here. Let's cook this. You all know how long that takes. I thought I'd just seen a glitch, but it didn't glitch. I'll leave them all in there. Heck, well, we'll take them out when it's done. Like we did last time.
Why does it take so long to cook? I don't know. It's weird. It's a frog steak. Yeah, frog pork chop. What is it? It's kind of weird looking. That's all I can tell you. And we're still not done cooking it. Let me hear the shit's cooked because, you know, that's gross as a frog skin. Whatever meat from a frog. Made out of crickets. Holy crap. Alright.
So, we'll take these out. Give me my cooked food. Alright. Put that back in the storage. It's kind of nice that it doesn't have a time limit on it for it to go bad. I have like 900 sticks by now. 20. Need some water. There you go, buddy. Might as well fill it all the way up. Didn't work, did it? There we go. Thought that was a snake. It's a stick. Stick, stupid stick. Okay, well, I got 21 sticks. I don't know what you do with a venom sack. Unless you can make poisonous arrows. A man bag? Need that leather. I don't know how you're gonna get leather. I am in a Chinese Australian. Check this out. So if I go over here, am I going to lose my water? Because I really don't want to. I also want to know, what kind of weapons can you make? You can make a spear. Just need some cordage. But you know how that goes. Gotta drop this and chop this and pick it up. Craft it into cordage. Alright, let's see what that does. Come on, select it. There you go. Okay. The last one you'll ever need. That never breaks. What the hell are they, mile markers? I like how your character is nowhere near finding any of this shit. You can't even figure out where you are. Where did I start? Back there? We gotta look above this hill here and maybe call it quits after this, because it's almost been an hour already. I don't think this was very enjoyable so far. Just because, where's all the animals? Where's enemies at? All I've been doing is crafting. Takes forever to get over here. And you know, I don't think I took any food with me either. Smart. Let's head back. We're gonna save it and get the hell out of this desert. What are you looking at? Huh? Yeah, dune buggy. This is slow. People have an experience bar. That's a stamina bar above the toolbar. Where the hell's my water at? Alright. Made it back. Okay. Let's take that out. Because we're going to need to eat some of that. That's good enough. Okay. Save. There we go. And let's call it there, because there's not a whole lot going on right now, and this has already reached an hour, so maybe we'll have to do a part two of this. Maybe after I find some other stuff here. That might be interesting. But this is Starsand. Looks pretty much like crafting only so far. But we'll see what happens in a future video. Thanks for watching.